Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. It is Saturday morning and we are getting ready to go ski touring. Today we're headed up to Squamish. We're gonna go up the Sea to Sky Gondola and go explore some terrain that we've never been in.
Can I offer you one suggestion?
Sure.
Try to keep your hand gestures out of the camera. Because if you watch your video footage, you kind of do the same.
Okay, so. All right, it's go time.
So it's about $40 to go up the gondola, and unlike a lot of ski mountains, there's no actual chairlifts at the top, so that's why you have to ski tour.
First time touring on the Sea to Sky Gondola.
Wow. So last gondola's at 6. I think our plan is to head to the yellow slide, maybe make our way to the slack line, and then do this little ice bridge, and then call it a day.
Where am I?
Totally.
Yes!
Good to go. So we have about 4 kilometers on these cross-country trails, and then we'll get to the ridge that we're trying to make our way up. Oh. 10 minutes in, taking off a layer. Definitely feel like all the terrain shape I was in from before is gone. So anyone looking to ski the route we're doing today, I'll make sure to put a full trip report in the description below. Here comes our up track. So the gondola's around the corner, down the valley out of sight. We basically came along the side of the mountain here to get to this point, and now we start the ascent. It's not an easy up track. Oh, nice. All right, made it up through the trees. A little sketchy coming up through there. There's some really steep parts, so had some struggles, but we all made it. Woo! Getting close to Alpine. Nice view, nice weather. And we think we're gonna go about a bit further up, see how high we can get, and then this will probably be our run down.
So we got Ian digging a pit over here. Make sure the snowpack's stable. Making progress.
Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a like below. Gonna be putting out different videos every Wednesday, so stay tuned for the next adventure.
Woo. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. Just wanted to say thanks for watching our sweet ass trip today and check it out on the vlog later. Word.